Welcome to PitStop 12. The following video is one in a series of clips designed to highlight the latest features available in PitStop version 12. A very exciting new feature in PitStop 12 is the ability to edit and create gradients, also known as blends or vignettes. The gradient interface is near identical to what has become used by most industry standard design applications. The selected text has a standard solid fill attribute, which can easily be changed into a gradient fill simply by clicking the gradient icon. A gradation will always have a minimum of two control points, a begin point and an end point. There are three functions that let you manipulate the gradient in order to obtain the desired effect. First, you can add and position control points. Control points are added by clicking on a certain location at the bottom of the gradient when the plus sign is visible. When doing so, a midpoint is added at the top. This midpoint is, of course, halfway between two control points. The control points can be moved interactively or positioned numerically using the location field. This is a percentage of the distance between the begin and end points of the gradient. A control point can be removed by selecting it and pressing the delete key on the keyboard, or by dragging the control point off of the gradient. Second, you can edit the color values of the control points by double-clicking them and changing the values. Third, you can change the position of the midpoint between two control points. A newly added midpoint defaults to a position of 50%. But this too can be changed interactively or numerically. A midpoint controls position only and does not contain any color attributes. There are a few more ways that you can change the attributes of a gradient. With this button, you can inverse the begin and end points of the gradient, and also the control points and midpoints change their relative position. You can also change a gradient from linear to radial, or radial to linear, and you can change its angle. The Edit Shadings function of the PitStop Edit Tools offers additional ways of controlling the appearance of a gradient on the page. You can change the position of the begin point, which is the solid rectangle, and the end point, which is the open rectangle, and you can change the angle. Please notice that changing the angle or the position of the begin and end points on the page has a visual impact, but it does not change the definition of the gradient itself. The control points of the gradient are also visible on its path as small lines. With the Edit Shadings tool, you can also move the control points in this way, and as you can see, this is immediately reflected in the inspector. When working with a radial gradient, the tool also allows you to change the diameter of the circle and its position. Let's take a look at an example situation in which a PDF file has been made from a Word document containing a gradient. As you can see, the gradient is composed of an RGB image once converted to PDF, which now presents several challenges. For this example, the specs have called for this element to be made of a spot color that starts at 15% and ends at 65%. Some of the more usual correction techniques, such as converting this element to a spot color, may introduce more obstacles than solutions. For example, although our element will be in a spot color channel, we have no control over color percentages, and lack of resolution may produce banding upon output. The better solution, now made available in PitStop 12, is to simply replace the problematic element with a true gradient directly within the PDF file. I'll delete the original element, clean up the file with a standard quick run for processing Microsoft Office documents, which, among other things, will convert RGB text to 100% black text. I now create a rectangle over the whole page, fill it with a gradient of the required spot color. set the begin and end values, and finally, send it to the back, a simple yet powerful solution previously unavailable. Please be sure to watch all PitStop 12 related videos, which demonstrate even more features